flag. No flag. No foul. Did Chelsea bury it? Mata, yes! Ooh. Or was he offside?
It's been like that down the years at this place. Bruno Fernandes misses!
Back behind Paul Fernandes, and the goalkeeper's dropped it, and it's in! It's an horrendous mistake from Emi Martinez. They might be questioning the free kick here. The touch was so subtle.
They're getting forward. Coleman with a foot to the ball. Naismith mistimed that. Jose Enriquez into the box and squares for Sterling. He thought he was fouled. Suarez gets on with it, and it's in. Deflected in. Liverpool had the lead. And Suarez takes a theatrical dive.
Semi-finals of the Europa League. It's going to be a yellow card for Pulisic for the challenge on Marcelo.
He was never quite get in there, was he?
Christian Pulisic
can come the other way now.
Marcelo is going to get the yellow card for that one.
Le joueur de l'Athletic Bilbao, c'est pas terminé. La frappe elle est contrée.
Allez, faut y aller, oui!
Le but de Lévi Kurzawa à la 86e minute! Le but inespéré pour cette équipe de France! C'est sa dernière minute! La remise!
Maria to take it. Oh, it's allowed to go through, and in it goes from Neymar. They switched off at the back just for a moment there, Borussia Dortmund, and Neymar was there.
Of the game, just like they did in January. Amazing scenes in Cologne. So cruel on the home side. Borussia Dortmund take the lead.
I saved it! I saved it! Can you believe it?
May 2013 in London's Wembley Stadium. Staged the Champions League's first all-German final.
It may well be Arjen Robben's night in the Champions League.
About this in weeks, whether this this is all a charade that we should do away with.
Ever in a match that meant so much to him, but Wayne Rooney stole the show.